I got to step deep into this Babylon system just so the people can listen, so they can hear what I'm saying. I'm singing words that they're feeling. It's the same ones they're thinking. Their heart frequency, we're linking. Energy shifting and lifting a higher love. Music is the source of this healing. Said it before, now I mean it. I'm talking worldwide rebellion. People living in full freedom while overstanding their presence. Responsible for their actions, taking control of emotions. Consciousness in their language. Comprehension of powers. Open learning of lessons. Universal expression. Pushing forward in our actions, our daily motions and choices. Finding new satisfaction in what it means to be living. All of the while it was sharing, all of the while it was giving. Tell me what you believe in. How many of these thoughts are you catching? How many of these lyrics you're feeling? That's why I'm spending more hours. Come to engage and inspire. Let come off your fire. Well, we're rebellion. Yes. Hey. Well, we're rebellion. Whoa. Means you got to love some more. Well, we're rebellion. Yeah. Well, we're rebellion. Whoa, yo. Means you got to love some more. Yeah. So I'ma keep on digging deeper, cause I want more than a feature. You're gonna get what I'm giving. You'll know that life's a teacher. The time is right for stepping. We keep this movement moving. More connections, pure intentions help us stay creative creatures. For there's a new horizon, a one that we're demanding. Completely opposite to the one that Babylon been planning. There's way more overstanding. Now we know we got more choices. People finally rising up to reclaim and use their voices. How many oceans are where we are go? Yeah, we're stepping forward, relaxed at the control, giving them feelings they've not felt yet. Yeah, we give them something that they never forget. You know they say the victory is sweeter when the battle is hotter. Maybe that's why when we step in the place they burn fire, ready to get it. And at these times, don't forget it. To be a rebel means that you got love. Well, we're rebellion.
Coming back now. Yeah. Hey. What you got, kid?